Odesk for beginners. As a beginner, the best way is to do the job which did not have any bid by others, i.e. bid only for those jobs requiring 5 minutes to complete and nobody wants to do the job for the sake of reviews. Do 5 to 10 such jobs and you won't have any problem for competing others for freelancers job on Odesk.